We're completely safe now.
Hey!
Emmett! What was that?
One of Lord Business's micromanagers. Come on, we've got people to rescue.
The micromanager took Emmett over there.
Then we better put this fire out.
Can you throw your staff into that hole?
Watch out for the laser. can even cut through gold Lego.
Down, 80 to go.
That's it. The fire's going out. Come on, we must hurry.
Hey, can someone lend me a hand here? Anyone? This is embarrassing. Can you guys help me out?
Not without a drill.
It's okay, guys. I'll find one.
Right, so I'll just wait here and catch up with my reading, huh?
Secret anymore.
Thank you.
No kidding!
Can you drill through that debris?
Sure!
You know what? I've changed my mind. I'll wait for some more bad guys.
If I drill through too far, just yell!
So this is how I die. Thanks, Emmett. You... good.
Come on, we've gotta find Unikitty. Can you help us get up to that ledge, babe?
See if Unikitty is up there, Wild Style.
No, she isn't! Hang on, I'll find a way up for you.
Thank you.
do we find Unikitty then?
I think a better question is, how do we survive the next 10 seconds?
See that?
We're right next to you, doofus.
I think it wants us to get into its mouth.
Right. If I end up as bird poop, I will not be happy.
Thank you.
on. Jump across.
I do not like that micromanager.
Let me fix the rocket chair. Kitty, can you get out of that thing?
What's the point? They're destroying Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Well, maybe you could stop them.
But they might hurt me. And I don't like getting hurt. Because when people hurt me, I get angry!
You finally remembered me. Thanks.
And now I can build us a magical rainbow catapult full of sparkles to bounce us all the way back up to the micromanager.
I refuse to use that.
Thank you.
hostile. Can you get on top of it?
Emmett, you need to drill into its brain.
Ew, gross. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, whoa! Look at all the cool stuff that was inside
it. Everyone, we've got to put out that fire.
If we can destroy that gold dome, I can use the rainbow Lego bricks underneath it.
This building has a brain.
It's not a real brain, silly. Come on, let's go!